Well, that's El Rio town.
Well, what the El Rio of it?
Just this, Amos. My orders from the chief are to get the goods on Meeker. And it's a one-man job. Now, you better hightail it back home.
But listen, Jack, you've got to have somebody to help you and protect you.
Never mind. I don't need a nursemaid or a Dr. Watson. I'm going to be my own Sherlock Holmes on this mission. And you better vamoose back home if you know what's good for you.
All right, Jack. You know what's best. Good luck.
So long.
Nothing much. Only Bill don't want you to drive out this way.
And who is Bill Meeker to tell me where to go?
Bill is your boss and he's mine, and what he says goes.
Well, that doesn't go with me.
Oh, no?
Hey, fella. What's the idea of your butting in?
What do you mean, butting in?
Come on, Scram. Get out of here. No monkey business.
But he is the gentleman who saved me from the runaway.
I suppose it's a crime to stop a runaway. Say, just what kind of a white-livered polecat are you anyway?
White-livered what?
You heard me.
Get out, what?
Didn't I tell you to go back home?
You did, but here I am.
Well, for once, you butted in at the right time.
I told you you needed somebody to protect you.
Well, I guess four fists are better than two.
Then I can trail along with you?
Under one condition.
What's that?
When we get to El Rio...
Nothing much. Only Bill don't want you to drive out this way.
And who is Bill Meeker to tell me where to go?
Bill is your boss and he's mine, and what he says goes.
Well, that doesn't go with me.
Oh, no?
Hey, fella. What's the idea of your butting in?
What do you mean, butting in?
Come on, Scram. Get out of here. No monkey business.
But he is the gentleman who saved me from the runaway.
I suppose it's a crime to stop a runaway. Say, just what kind of a white-livered polecat are you anyway?
White-livered what?
You heard me.
Come on.
get out.
Town.
Well, what the hell's the real of it?
Just this, Amos. My orders from the chief are to get the goods on Meeker. And it's a one-man job. Now, you better hightail it back home.
But listen, Jack, you've got to have somebody to help you and protect you.
Never mind. I don't need a nursemaid or a Dr. Watson. I'm going to be my own Sherlock Holmes on this mission. And you better vamoose back home if you know what's good for you.
All right, Jack. You know what's best. Good luck.
So long.
Thank you.